Assalamualaikum and hi everyone, welcome back to my Decor channel. How are you guys doing? I hope everyone is doing fine. Stay safe and stay healthy, okay? I have this old teapot and I'm planning to turn it into a shabby chic teapot. These are the things that you're gonna need. The fabric tape and the tablecloth are balanced from my last project. First of all, we're going to paint the teapot with the white paint. Sketch an oval shape at the back side of the fabric tape. Then cut and stick it on the teapot. After that, I cut the tablecloth and stick it around the teapot top and also the teapot cover. As for the beads, I put it one by one, stick it on the oval fabric tape. Can I call it an Aladdin teapot? Thank you for watching guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you at my next video, bye bye.